talking about in the Mishnah here again about something that is hefker, that somebody has lost and is not coming to pick up, and you don't need to return it. It's just lying there on the ground. So hayrochev al gavi behema. One guy is riding on an animal. V'roasamatzia. He sees something on the ground. Right? There's something there that he'd like to get. He doesn't want to really get off the animal, right? That's a schlep. He can get off the animal, go down, pick it up, and get back on the animal. Doesn't want to bother with that. So v'amar lechaveru, he says, tells his friend who's standing there, Tanelli, can you give me that? Give that thing to me, please. Netala v'amar, so the guy picks it up, and he says, ani zechisiba. He says, you know, this is mine. I'm taking it, right? Even though I never would have thought of it. And at the moment that you told me, you know, get it for me, I was thinking to myself, oh, I'll get it for him. But then I pick it up and I look at it. Hey, this is, I'm keeping this. Zachaba, he gets it. Meaning, now, if the guy had said, now, his language is, he says, Tanali, give it to me, which implies sort of, once it gets to my hand, then I'll acquire it. If he says, give it to me and acquire it for me, you know, get it and acquire it for me, and the guy picks it up, and he says, yeah, when I first picked it up, I had in mind to acquire for him, so then he does acquire for him, even if afterwards he changes his mind. So, you know, but if from the very beginning he says, you know, no, I'm not getting it for you, I'm getting it for myself, so then it's a different thing, then he'd still be able to be acquired. Imishinasna lo amar. Now, here's what happens. If he gave it to him and then said, ani zachisi batchila, so meaning he says, hey, could you get that thing for me? Yeah, sure. He gives it or brings it, give it to the guy on the animal. And he's sitting on the horse, and now he gave it to him. And then he says, I was just giving it to you to show it to you, you know. But really, when I picked it up, you know, he has second thoughts now because, you know, this is a nice thing. I could have gotten it. You know, you want to get off the horse? That's his trouble. I want it. But if he gave it to him already, so then the Mishnah says, lo amar klum. And then he hasn't said anything. Meaning basically, you know, if he holds on to it and says, no, it's mine, you know, okay, fine. But if once he gives it to the guy already, he can't then afterwards say, oh, I just wanted to show it to him. You know, really, yeah, I had in mind, it was mine from the beginning. Mishnah says, no, that's no good. If he actually hands it over to the guy, then without saying anything first, without making any kinyan or making any, you know, making any statement that it belongs to him, then he has to give it up.